Give yourself a haircut, age 10. Mark, I've learned that you should never give yourself a haircut.
Okay, good evening. I've learned that you should never give yourself a haircut because there is many times that when you give yourself a haircut, you cannot see the back of your head. And there's someone in this room that can tell you that as clean as the sides of my head may appear, there's many times that there's different angles and patches that tend to occur on the back of my head. Now it's strange because I go to the barber, but because I was in the military before, I have this strange fetish that I feel like Grizzly Adams if there's a speck of hair on the sides of my head. So, I've learned again to use a mirror.